New Atlanta local Walmart is closed tonight. Just a few hours ago, the North Attleborough location was evacuated after workers found a crack in a structural wall. That crack is likely the result of all the weight from snow, ice, and freezing rain. In fact, the fire department tells us an interior wall shifted due to the heavy snow load. Several employees tell us they first noticed the crack this morning and notified management shortly thereafter. The building inspector wants to keep the Walmart closed for now.